How's it going, Chief?
Better get ready. Cappy, pull out the floor plans on 82. We've got problems.
Fire lapping up?
Yeah. Are your comm lines all set up and tested?
Phone jacks on every floor.
I'm going to plug into your PA system.
No sweat.
How about your emergency setup?
Battery powered standby system.
All right, now can you take these lines and splice them into our two-way communication fan?
Sure.
No problem.
No problem.
Okay, how long will this take?
About a minute.
Not bad. Here's our problem. The fire's lapping here. It's going up through the window.
Get down!
Command, go ahead.
Explosion on 81. Fire headed for an elevator vent. We need more crews up here, fast.
All right, they need relief on 81. Hit it.
They're on the way.
John, you better call Duncan. Tell him to stop those people in the tower room from using that express elevator, or somebody's going to get killed. Okay, Cappy. Ring in a third alarm. I want some rescue squads here, and I also want choppers. We may need them. We're going to get those people down. All right, come on, fireman. I'll be on 81.
All right.
Fire's moving toward the main shaft. Use the scenic elevator. Don't overload it.
Okay, Doug.
I don't like the way you talk to me.
You drunk?
Not yet.
Well, then get out of my way.
You didn't talk like this 2 years ago, did you? Running over budget and out of money? Did you ask me then how I could shave $2 million off our electrical costs?
Shut up and help me with these people.
And let me ask you, my dear father.
Excuse me.
Am I the only subcontractor you encouraged to cut corners?
Excuse me?
Where did you save the other $4 million in Doug's original budget?
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm sorry. You'll have to move back into the promenade room, and we'll be taking you down by the scenic elevator. Now, these express elevators can be activated by fire. And with the probability of short circuits, the cars might stop on the floor where the fire is. So please, we'll use the scenic elevators over there.
Back. Looks bad, Jack.
Yeah, it is. I got a couple of men hurt. Fire spreading down all corners.
All right, I got a third alarm in. Now, what about this ceiling?
Must have just happened. I'll check the other corners.
All right. Firemen, let's pull it down before it falls down.
Bring it out! Take it down! Empty all the water out!
Chief, it's out of control. We're losing it.
Bring in another